In this video, we will learn about subtropical steppe climate. It is denoted by capital letter B, then capital letter S, and small letter H. Now, capital letter B denotes the entire group, which is the dry climate. So, capital letter S and small letter H denotes subtropical steppe. Now, in the previous video on dry climates, there I have explained the meaning of the word steppe, and I've also showed where subtropical region is on the world map. So, steppe means semi-dry region, meaning it is not completely dry like a desert, but it receives a very low rainfall. And subtropical region is between 25 to 40 degrees north and south of the equator. So, this subtropical region is also called as transition zone between humid and dry climates, because at the north of subtropical region, you'll find temperate zone, and the temperature is cold in temperate zone. And cold temperature leads to dry climate because moisture is low in cold temperature. Similarly, to the south of subtropical region, tropical region exists. And tropical region receives sunlight all throughout the year. Wherever there is heat energy, that makes the environment warm. And warm environment has good amount of moisture content in the air. So this is how subtropical region is also called as transition zone between humid and dry climates. So, in a nutshell, subtropical steppe climate is found in between this region. I mean, in between the latitude that you see on the world map, shaded in red color. However, do not think that all the region that exists in between this latitudinal range has subtropical steppe climate. So, if you want to find out the places that have subtropical steppe climate, then we need to look for places that are nearer to a desert. Because desert is a dry place and steppe is a semi-dry place. That means subtropical steppe receives slightly more rainfall than the desert, so that there is some growth of plants and grasslands. Now for that, we have to find out the deserts that exist in subtropical region. And once we do that, the places right next to those deserts will have subtropical steppe climate. So here are deserts that exist in subtropical region. These are areas nearer to the Great Australian Desert, the Sahara of Northern Africa, and then places in Southwest Asia, especially the Thar Desert in India. And if you look at this map of India, the Thar Desert of Rajasthan, it is a subtropical desert. So the region around Rajasthan, which is Gujarat and Madhya Pradesh, you will find these places to be semi-arid or semi-dry. In other words, subtropical steppe climate exists here. Now, as I have said before, climate of subtropical steppe is too dry to support forest or any kind of vegetation. But still, you'll find a few scattered trees which require less water. And if you see, mainly grasses and shrubs are found in regions having a subtropical steppe climate. And if there is grassland, then you will naturally find grazing animals which are herbivorous. And these herbivorous animals attract carnivorous animals that feed on them. So these are some of the names of flora and fauna that exist in subtropical steppe climate.